Hey everybody, it's Pembroke W. Corgi, and today we're going to be opening up some of these. Hanna-Barbera. Let's see, Hanna-Barbera bagclips. I've been looking for these for a long time because, as you guys know, I love Hanna-Barbera. And I couldn't find them, but I found someone selling some unopened ones online. So I figured, hey, might as well grab them and hope for the best. I mean, I love Hanna-Barbera, so I'm going to like pretty much anything that's in here. Though, fans are probably well aware that the one I want most is right there. Honestly, at first I was thinking of just getting Muttley, because I have a whole collection of Muttley stuff. But I'm not finding anyone selling just Muttley online. Saw people selling just Fred or just Dastardly, but Muttley seems to be slightly rare, I guess? Because, not seeing people selling Muttley or Scooby or Shaggy online much, like, individually. Also, seems that we got two chase options, which I assume is Jane Jetson and Dino. But let's open these up and see what we get. I'm really hoping for Muttley here. You'd think they'd have an easy way to open these. It's hard to get a good grip on these to just open it up normally, so I'm just gonna cut these open and see what we get. And the first one we get is Tom! Thomas! We have Tom from Tom and Jerry. Woo! Alright. Awesome. He looks weird in this style, though. It almost makes him look like a great Jerry. Should be toughy. But, yeah, alright. I'm cool with Tom. Let's see what else we get. Bag number two. Please be a Muttley. Please be a Muttley. Please be a Muttley. Don't be like the Street Fighter toys where I never got Chun-Li and I never did get Chun-Li. Though I probably could find her online if I wanted to look for it. Jane, stop this crazy video! Okay, so we got George Jetson. Honestly, well, I'm not against having George. Honestly, probably was my least wanted one in the set. But, hey, I'm cool with George. Alright, we got one last bag. Please be Muttley. Please be Muttley. Or at least Scooby or Shaggy would also be cool. Let's see what we got. Ruh-roh! Ruh-roh! We got Scooby! Yay! Okay, not Muttley, but if I was to be honest, this is probably the one I'd want. Well, next to Muttley and Dastardly, this would be the next one I'd want. So it's like, the wacky, Dastardly, Muttley, Scooby, and Shaggy, those are the ones I want most. And so I got Scooby at least, so I'm happy with that. Scooby looks so derpy. I love that he has a sandwich with him. That's so in character. Ruh-roh! Alright, well, we at least got Scooby, so that's awesome. I'm happy about that. So, we got three of these. No, not bad. Not bad ones. We got Scooby, we got Tom, we got George. Not bad at all. Can't complain about that. Especially happy with Scooby. Means though, I probably will have to look for more of these in the future because I need that Muttley. I gotta get that Muttley for my collection. But, yeah, no, that's actually pretty cool. I'm happy to have Tom and George, but I'm definitely happy to have Scooby. Scooby makes me actually really happy, so. Scooby-dooby-doo! Hit that like button if you like this video, and I'll see you guys next time.